Ampersand.
Is that seriously what that's called?
Ampersand.
Ampersand?
Asterisk. Circumflex.
I'm learning so many things here. Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Learn with Pokemon Typing Adventure. Last time, we did a bunch of levels. I don't remember exactly which ones, but we did a whole bunch of them. And this time, we're going to be doing some more levels. So, yeah. Of course, we cannot quite get the gold medal on Z yet. We have to have done something special in Dark Depths first. So, with any luck, we might actually do this time around. But, anyway. So, we're going to start off over here with Alt Rocky Ridge. We already have all the Pokemon in here and the gold medal. Of course, the only Pokemon in here is Tepig and Blitzel. And for bronze medal, type the keys that appear on the balls to reach the end. Silver, correctly type the keys on the balls 10 times in a row, and 20 times in a row for gold. Next up is Space Hiking. We also have the gold medal here, and I believe we have all the Pokemon. I don't really remember this one. Is this just where there's just, we're in space and there's a bunch of Pokemon? Because I remember when I first played this one, I was like, geez, that's a lot of Pokemon. Yeah, I believe we have all of them in there. However, for the, medals, let's see, bronze medal, type the keys that appear on the balls to reach the goal. Silver, aim for 50,000 points. And gold, aim for 300,000 points. That is a friggin' lot. Okay, and the next one is AlrGr. We still need the gold medal in here. We also need a clay doll. Is that gonna be it? No, a clay doll, a Shinx, and that is it, okay? So, we're actually gonna be doing something here. So, let's see, for the bronze medal, research 4 Pokemon, silver, research 8 Pokemon, and gold, get a combo of 10. So, with any luck, we can pull that off. Clay doll, here we go, and I completely forgot, this is what this level is, with the falling stars, so of course, I'm doing this, I don't even care. Well, we got the gold medal, and I do not like this thing. Why this is annoying. Okay, well, we didn't get Shinx, but we got the clay doll and the gold medal. So, let's go get a Shinx again. Now, yeah, I was pausing for a bunch of that, but at this point, I'm just collecting Pokemon. We don't care about all this gimmicky stuff. We're using the pause feature. Also, I have noticed a couple graphical glitches. I don't know if that is in-game, or if that is my capture card, because I've never noticed it before, but, I noticed it like one or two episodes ago, but I didn't think anything of it. Because I'm looking at the capture window on my computer, I don't know if it's actually the game. So, who knows? Whatever, let's go. Shinx, there we go. Okay, there we go, got the Shinx, and only a combo of one, although I didn't do any pausing that time around. That's why she was like, there's a lot of mistakes. I don't appreciate that, Paige. I don't appreciate you telling me that. But there we go. All done. So, what is next? We have Function. Function Tower. Let's see, we need a Selgor, Charmeleon, Clink, and Raticate. Okay, then. A Selgor, Clink. Oh god, wait, I forgot. Charmeleon. Okay, a Selgor, Charmeleon, Clink, and Raticate. Alright, so let's see. Bronze medal, aim for 1,000 points. Silver, aim for 5,000 points. And I don't know what gold is, and Serebii has got all these numbers completely different. So, hopefully we'll get a silver medal, and we can find that out. Oh. I forgot that's what this was, but there we go, Raticate. Oh, and Charmeleon, there we go. Well, we got the silver medal, so at least that's a thing. And a Selgor. And, oh, we got the gold medal, okay. I guess it must be 1500. Fetched Clink. Did we get everything? Sorry, not 1500, 15,000, but I think we got everything. Did we? Did we? 1600? That one, 16,000? Silver medal? Gold medal? And we got all the Pokemon, not bad. So, to take a guess, I'm gonna say 15,000 is for the gold medal. What are you gonna tell me, game? 15,000 points for gold, okay. Oh, my voice. Alright, so next up we have Left Expanse. What do we have in here? Or what, more to the point, what don't we have in here? Nothing. We have all the Pokemon, okay. And for gold medal, get 80,000 points or more and research Behem. Okay, so we'll of course do that some other time. We have Paradise Above, in which we already have the bronze medal. Do we need anything in here? Or is this going to be a really short episode? Okay, we need Wigglytuff. Okay, and also Virizion is the boss in here. Oh, so it's going to be bronze for level 50, silver for level 70, and gold is going to be level 100. So, yeah, all we need to search for in here is a, oh god, I forgot what it was. What do we still need? Wigglytuff, okay. Wigglytuff, there we go. Alright, and I guess it's time to also capture Virizion. Okay, what are you okay. Bring it on. Wow, okay. For some reason, I typed V-E-R, but it's not V-E-R. But there we go. Level 70 Virizion studied. Virizion. I don't know how you're supposed to pronounce that. Anyway. Silver medal 1. And, of course, for level 100, it's going to be the gold medal, so, yeah. Now, we are going... Oh, hello.
Wonderful! You've completed research on Virizion. How did you manage to deal with its magical leaf and all those symbols? You really are one of a kind.
Well, Quentin, I hit backspace to pause. Anyway, now we're gonna go to the fabled dark depths that I've been speaking about for the last couple episodes. We still... Oh, last episode, I guess. We still need Gorobis, what is your name? Lilip, that's the one. I missed most of that. Now, because once we do a certain thing in here, we'll be able to get the gold medal in Z. So, yeah, so we need Gorobis, we need Lilip, we need Octillery, Relicanth, and Tentacruel. Okay. Hopefully I can remember that. And bronze medal, research 9 Pokemon. Silver, research the very rare Pokemon that lives at the bottom of the sea. And gold is going to be points-based, I believe. Now, I think what you have to do in here, the way to get this super special Pokemon, I think, is you have to have caught Manaphy previously. And I believe we've caught Manaphy. I think we've caught Manaphy. You know, I actually want to check that now. Did we catch Manaphy already? Let's go find out. Research notes. Alright, we're just gonna scroll all the way down. That sounds really awkward whenever you do that really quickly. Did we get Manaphy? I know we got Fiona, but I don't remember if we got Manaphy already. If not, there is a Pokemon called Manaphy. Okay, we didn't get Manaphy yet. Where the heck is Manaphy? Huh. Wait, no, I think maybe this is where you get Manaphy. I am so we'll find out. Forget what I said about Manaphy. I think that's what we find in here. There's Octillery. Tentacruel. There we go. Ooh, Gorobis. There we go. Oh, and Lilip. Awesome, we got them all. Now, also, I forgot this level is where you have to capture Xinxiao and Lantern. And keep the area lit up. Manaphy did not appear. Serebi says, if you manage to get enough points, you'll unlock the Pokemon Manaphy. And be able to capture it. I guess I'll just have to try again and try and get more points. Okay. Oh, here we go. Manaphy! Sweet, so I guess you just gotta get a certain amount of points. Okay then. Well, now you know how to capture a Manaphy. Oh, hello. Hello. Did you see that guy? Did you see who that was? Because I know who that is, and that is exactly what we were looking for. So, I'm just going to see what gold medal is, actually. Are you okay? The Pokemon that attacked us seems to have headed to Z Islands. That must have been Kyogre. Maybe it mistook us for pirates. Yeah, it's the legendary Pokemon Kyogre. Gold aimed for 75,000 points, so Serebi was correct. Alright, so now there's a little exclamation point showing up on Z Islands. We're gonna go ahead and head all the way back over here and see if we can find Kyogre. So, yep, there he is, showing up right at the end. So, I believe, what do we have to do? I think we have to just go through the level and find it. Research Kyogre is for gold, so let's go. So I'm really dumb and forgot to capture a Relicanth in Dark Depths. But don't worry, between episodes I've been back and I caught myself one, so yeah, I'm stupid. Oh, here we go. Here comes Kyogre. Now of course I'm not going to be pausing for this one because it's our first time fighting him. So with any luck, we don't do horrendous here. Okay. 5WX. I'm not giving up, I only just started. GJ3I. Okay, Kyogre, bring it on. 8J0V2. Kyogre. Okay, there we go. Finally completed Z Islands and got the gold medal. Now, of course, we can go back and capture level 70 and level 100 versions of that Kyogre, so I will probably do that. It doesn't mean anything because we already got the gold medal and all the Pokemon in that course. But, honestly, I kind of just want to be able to say that I've done that, to be honest. What? You've researched Kyogre? That was one powerful Pokemon. I'm impressed. Well, thank you, Quentin. Now, with that, we have all the Pokemon everywhere except for Right Ruins. Actually, we might have them all in here. No, we don't. We need some Pokemon in Right Ruins and, of course, Never-Ending Tab Track. So, I don't think we're going to do everything in this episode. In fact, I want to leave Right Ruins until the last episode, so next episode. So, what I think I'm going to do now is I'm going to do a couple runs of Never-Ending Tab Track, see if we get any new Pokemon. And then between episodes, I'll go get the gold medals in Up, Left, and Down. And then next episode, we'll, I guess, finish up Never-Ending Tab Track. Then we'll do Right Ruins. And then we will have 100%ed this game. So, yeah. Anyway, let's go ahead and do another run of Never-Ending Tab Track. Oh boy, we got a record of 72. And of course, gold is 100, so I wonder if we can get that. Probably not, but we'll give it a shot. Wow, already. What? Okay, you know what? No, we're gonna restart that. I don't know what I'm doing here. What am I doing wrong? Okay. Wow. I suck. Oh, I didn't hit R in time. Damn it. Okay, I am screwing up. Wow, okay. I hit B, but it didn't take it. We got 32 Pokemon that time. I've gotten even worse at this. We did get a couple new ones, though. Let's see, we got Blossom. I think I got a Bidoo. Let's check, did I get Bidoo in there? No, I didn't actually capture Bidoo, okay. I got Cherubi, which we needed. Missed out on Chimchar. And Cubone. Didn't get a Scavalier, Farfetch'd Fungus. We got Girafarig. Still no Gothitelle or Gotharita. We got Lilligant, so we got another. We're at least getting some Pokemon in here. Let's see, Nuzleaf, Petalil we got. I still need Pikachu. I know that for a fact we got Roserade, which is one of the ones we needed. Didn't get Scraggy, we got Swaddle. Simisage, Skiploom, Snivy, Sunflora, Swadloon we needed, and Voltorb we needed. So there's still quite a few we need in here, but at least we got a few that we, you know, a few that we needed. So we're slowly working our way down here, and I'm hoping I can get a gold medal at some point. But anyway, I'm gonna give this one or two more tries, and let's see how we do. Go. Okay. What am I? Why is this? I don't know what I'm doing wrong here. My brain is not in this. What? I don't even know what I pressed that time.
Electrode, sharp and speedy. Combo 3. Suwaddle. Combo 5. Cherubi. Sharp and speedy. Electrode. Togetic. Cherubi. Sharp and speedy. Voltorb. Swadloon. Voltorb. Combo 15. Blossom.
No!
Suwaddle.
Okay then.
Suwaddle, you never stop. Swadloon, combo 3. Suwaddle, combo 5. Swadloon, Swadloon, Hadoon. Rose Raid, combo 10. Hadoon. Rose Raid, Hadoon. Marowak, combo 15. Marowak, Voltorb, combo 20, Cubone, Cherubi, Chimchar, you're fast! Chimchar, 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 sharp and speedy!
No, I didn't hit C!
Cherum, you're fast!
What? Is that thing's name not Gothita? Because I've been typing Gothita this whole time. I think that's Gothita. Maybe I'm just typing it wrong, but 52, that's the best record we've got in a while. Anyway, let's see what we got that time. I know we got XU. Definitely got a Badoo that time. And a Cubone, I know that for sure. And Chimchar, actually. Didn't get a Scavalier, didn't get Farfetch'd, Fungus, Gothitelle, Gotharita, Mareep. We got Marowak. I'm just going through my list I have here. Wait, do I have Snivy already? I think I caught a Snivy, like, last time or something, right? I'm gonna check that real quick. Oh, and Togetic I know we have as well. I didn't mark that off. Snivy, Sunflora, and Whimsicott I have here at the bottom. Did we get Snivy? No, we didn't get Snivy, okay. Didn't get Sunflora, and we didn't get Whimsicott yet. Alright, so we still need Bisharp, Chansey, Escavalier, Farfetch'd, Fungus, Gothitelle, Gotharita, Mareep, Nuzleaf, Pikachu, Scraggy, Simisage, Skiploom, Snivy, and Sunflora, and Whimsicott. So, I'm gonna give this one more run. Even if I mess up close to the beginning, I'm not gonna restart, I'm just gonna go. And then I think the episode will probably end there. So, let's do this.
Pichu, you never stop. Clefairy, combo 3. Clefairy. Combo 5, Pichu, Smoochum, sharp and speedy. Meowth, combo 10. Jigglypuff, Pichu, Cottony, you never stop.
No, damn it.
Cottony. Executor, Cottony, combo 3, nearly.
What did I press T for?
Psyduck.
No, no, we are restarting that one.
Pichu, you never stop. Meowth, combo 3. Clefairy, combo 5. Meowth.
I thought Meowth was next.
Clefairy. Clefairy. Pichu, combo 3. Nearly.
What?
Gatony, Clefa, Psyduck, Combo 3, Cottony, you never stop! Psyduck, Psyduck.
I hate this.
Clefairy, Electrode, Meowth, Combo 3, Clefairy, Combo 5, Jigglypuff.
Damn it! I've been so bad at this recently. What is wrong with me? How did I get 72 before? With a combo of 54. I'm losing my patience with this. I think we're done for this episode, to be honest with you. What did we get that time? I know we got Mareep. I know that for a fact. Let's see. Fungus got... still no Pikachu. Simisage. Okay, no. I think all we got that time that was new was Mareep. So I just had a thought when I was doing that, and I'm thinking, even if we can get all of these Pokemon that we need without getting the gold medal, of course I still want to get the gold medal. What I've noticed though is, sometimes it will give you Pokemon at the beginning, like Pichu and Smoochum and stuff like that, and Chikorita, and that kind of stuff you can spell like really, really easily, and it gives you a bunch of them. So my mindset is, gold medal will probably come from something like that, when it's a bunch of easy Pokemon one after another, and we'll just have to capture all the ones that we still need, separate to that, if that makes sense. Like, we'll have to just go through a bunch of different attempts and do that. But anyway, that is going to do it for this episode of Learn with Pokemon Typing Adventure. I'm not sure how long it is. I kind of added these never-ending tab track runs to the end to extend the episode a bit. Between episodes, I'll go ahead and get the gold medal in, Paradise Above, Left Expanse, and Dark Depths. And, I'm gonna probably go capture Kyogre two more times as well, just cause we can. Assuming it has extra levels, I imagine it probably does. And the next episode, we'll be doing, Neverending Tab Track. We'll be getting, with any luck, the rest of the Pokemon in there, and possibly a gold medal. I'll really have to practice to do that. And then we'll be ending off with Right Ruins. So, I would like to thank you all for watching. Make sure to leave a like on this video if you enjoyed, and let me know what you thought of it in the comments section below. Stay tuned for the next one, which will probably, more than likely, be the finale, and I'll see you guys then.